Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Team SNES here again with more glitches on Fallout 4. We'll get to the Skywalker on Diamond City. I just wanted to show you a quick little secret elevator room that I came across doing this levitation glitch on this building. Once you enter the elevator, there's not much you can do. You're pretty much trapped in here. I thought it would just be pretty cool to show you a quick little glitch about it. Alright, now to do the Skywalker above Diamond City. First thing you're going to want to do is slide up the Diamond City building and end up in this first section right here. Okay, and then you're going to want to follow this path right here to reach the Diamond City Stadium seats. Once you start sliding up, you're going to notice that you're sliding up an invisible barrier. Just go ahead and keep going on up until you land on top. And there you have it, now you're skywalking above Diamond City. That's all there is for today. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment on our videos for future content on Fallout 4. Thank you.